your Squish Boy X here, back here once again in our MLP episode reaction as always. This time we're going to be reacting to MLP Season 2, Episode 21, Dragon Quest. And let's get this episode started now, shall we? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, play. Get started off by digging the hole, I guess.
Oh,
Spike's origin backstory other than just getting that Twilight found?
Of course. I'm sure we can find something. Nothing. Nothing in this one either. Nothing at all about dragons? This is getting ridiculous. I know.
Uh-oh.
It's hard to believe that ponies know next to nothing about dragons. Apparently they're too rare and too scared to try to talk to or study.
I wonder if dragons cry.
Oh, Spike.
Uh-oh.
It's okay, Twilight. I'm going to discover who I am. It's the last thing I do.
Good morning! You want to join us for breakfast? That sounds great. I'm famished.
Help me out. I've got to get an early start.
An early start?
Yes. I'm going on a quest of self-discovery. I need to learn what it means to be a dragon. And the only way I'm going to do that is to join the dragon migration.
What? Spike, that's nonsense talk. I know that you're a dragon, but those dragons mean business. They're big and tough and scary.
I'm small and meek. No one's worried.
See, this is exactly why I need to spend time with you. All I'm saying is that you could get hurt.
Done. This time I really do have to do a great bow dash.
Although those big, nasty dragons direct one little spin on your cute and oozy head.
I'm sorry, but I made up my mind.
But do something! Stop it before it's too late!
That explains it! I knew there was something vaguely ponyish about you. If I had known you better,
Over.
you enjoyed this this MLP episode reaction. This is Glitch Predicts here. Side note, you're all awesome.